I don't know, Brother Doug, what was that, maybe 4 or 5 years old? It may have been that old. Had a brain tumor, I believe. And I knew that they had lost that baby, Brother Travis, and I thought, Lord, give me some words to say to them, be encouragement. And it was months after it happened. Their house had burned down during this time. Well, Indians wouldn't have anything to do with them out there. They'd get crippled little kids to come. I think that's the way it still is after 10, 12 years. But they stayed faithful out there. Well, I spent the night in their home. That night, they went back to the story how that baby died, and I crushed them. They were broken and crying. They had a little gown hanging on the wall next to his picture. It was the gown the baby died in. And Miss Ruby, they went on to bed that night, and I stayed up a little while. And they said, now in the morning, preacher, if you get up before we do, just make yourself at home, take a shower, coffee will be brewing in there, get ready to go to the airport, take you back. That morning, I didn't notice it that night, but that morning I went into the kitchen, and next to the coffee pot, the sink in there was a book stand. And on that book stand next to the sink was a red back hymnal. And it was open to page 120. I've been wondering how that little girl made it. I'm going to tell you how she made it. Same way you and I are going to make it.